We staan nu nog in een leeg Ahoy. Als het goed is, is het vanavond aan de nok gevuld. Ik ga er eigenlijk wel vanuit, want volgens mij is het uitverkocht. En ik heb de jongens ook bij elkaar gekregen op het podium. En ik mocht ook even op het podium staan. Ja, dat is een heel eng gevoel. Krijg je een soort kriebels in je buik. Maar ik ga even vragen hoe dat nou bij hun is. Of ze daar gewoon tegen kunnen. Hallo.
Hallo.
How are you doing?
Good. How are you?
It must be a great feeling to standing here with all of those people who are just screaming your names. How does that feel?
Well, we're excited. I think this is the first place we sold out, so we're excited to get back to the fans here in Holland.
Yeah, this was the quickest, I think, when we released tickets. Amsterdam, or Rotterdam, was actually the first place, as Charles said before, that sold out.
So is this the reason why you begin your tour in Holland?
Well, that was one of the reasons, yes. But we've done some other shows, but there's nothing like Holland.
Mm-hmm.
It really isn't.
Baby, you can call me crazy. There's nothing that I wouldn't do. Girl, I wanna spend my life with you.
Sing.
Even though you're not my lady, all I wanna really do
is
spend my life and be right here with you.
1, 2, 3, 4. Girl, it's so unreal.
Thank you.
special about Harlem? I'm going on that one.
Come over.
Yeah, come over
okay,
here.
Tell
talk
me.
To him.
It's the fans, the support. It's unmatched. It really is.
About the Virgin Megastore.
Since day one,
yeah.
When we first did our first performance,
mm-hmm.
You know, before our single was even released, our fans showed their appreciation. You know, we had thousands of fans mm-hmm. at a signing before we even had a single out. So the fans have been wonderful. The support, thank you. Peace.
And what about the Dutch girls?
Ooh. Hey, close up too? They're great. They are great. Very pretty.
So, how does it work? I mean, you work all the time.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Is it possible to find a girl and have a relationship in this period of time?
Anything's possible, but it's very difficult, you know, because we've been working on our music for years and years,
mm-hmm.
and we're so close right now to where we want to be that I think music's the number one. But, you know, we want our individual relationships, of course, so there will be time when we find our girlfriend and start a family
mm-hmm.
and things like that, at least for me, because I want kids.
Yeah, I can see it in your eyes that you want kids. They're sparkling when you're talking
really?
About
them.
Yeah. Well, we're going over to here because...
I'd like to have a kid.
Well, not right now, but in a few years, maybe.
Okay.
You can call me. Okay, tell me.
Yes.
I really want to know. Your first album came out, Brotherhood was really a great success, and now you're on tour. How does it work? How are you preparing for a tour?
A lot of hard work.
Mm-hmm.
We've been rehearsing for about 2 months on this tour. So there's a lot of things that we put into it, especially coming from the history that we have, our auntie and our uncle and our
mm-hmm.
whole family, their concerts have been so exciting that we want ours to fulfill, you know, a lot of people's expectations. So we worked a lot on this album, and we play our instruments on the stage, and we work the crowd, so it's going to be lots of fun.
Isn't it harder to prove yourself because everyone in the family knows how to do it?
Yeah, but we've been watching and learning from our family, so hopefully we'll do the same.
Can we expect maybe an acte de présence from your uncle tonight?
Oh gosh, I know he's gonna surprise us one day, but I don't know when.
But he's in Europe right now.
That's what we've heard, and he always said in the past, he said, one day I'm gonna surprise you when you're on stage, so we actually don't know when it would be, but we're hoping that one day he does.
Because how does it work right now? Because in a lot of your songs, you hear Michael in the background. How does it work? Is it with the tape or?
Well, on Why, his backgrounds are on tape.
Mm-hmm.
Because we can't sing his background parts. And on I Need You, there's no Michael Jackson part on that song.
That's sad.
Yeah.
I came for I Need You and I came for Michael Jackson, so... No, I'm just kidding.
Maybe he'll show up.
You never know. Nou, het staat nu wel zo goed als vol. Nog wel even een ander gezicht dan vanmiddag. En we hebben heel veel fans. Is absoluut niet interessant. Vinden jullie het koorprogramma leuk, Pap Jansen?
Nee.
Nessie?
Nee.
Kitty?
Nee. Ja.
Het werkt wel. Hier nog een paar, allemaal fans van Kitty. Wie? Ik vind dat ook wel leuk.
Muziek
is echt perfect. En jij vindt het voorprogramma wel leuk?
Wat dat, Fabienne?
Ja, ik ken het niet. Ik ken alleen
niet.
Maar Jansen is goed hoor.
Dat hoor ik meer van, dat ik van Nesty hoor op de radio.
Nesty ken je toch wel?
Ik ken haar wel.
Waarom niet? Daar hou je niet van.
Echt een kom man. Ik vind het niet leuk. Someone that comes for you. The home and through the night and make your dreams come true. You have to keep your eyes and know just what to do. heart shall pass him by and break his heart in two. Don't you know?
Het is echt ongelooflijk, the one and only Tito Jackson naast mij. Hi, it's very nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well, Bridget.
Besides you're the father of the guys, you're also doing the managing?
Well, I have a management company, Papa T Management, and myself, along with Mr. Mark Miller, we have a strong hand on 3T and take care of the day-to-day business routines.
Mm-hmm. Is it nice to see these boys grow up a little bit the same like you did?
It's deja vu.
Yeah.
So, yes, it's the same road, so I can't believe I'm out here doing it again with my children. It's wonderful. It's better the second time around.
That's great. They're going to do a Jackson 5 medley also?
Yes, that is part of the routine tonight.
And then you feel like tinkling in your stomach again?
It brings back the old days of when my brothers and I were kids, and now we did the touring scene as the Jackson 5. Brings back those years.
Great. Must be great. Can you tell us maybe something about what they're going to do next?
Well, what we're going to do after this tour is we're going to go back home and we're going to take a week off and rest, and we're going to go in the studio and record a new album so we can get the album out to the fans this year.
Really? Mm-hmm. That's great. I think the fans will love that.
Yes, yes. It's very exciting. We already start writing for it and plan to get it done fairly quickly, and I'm looking forward to it, so is the guys.
Okay, well, we expect you back in Holland, of course.
We love Holland.
I know. They already told us because we are great friends, I believe.
The best.
Yeah.
Yes.
Well, I hope you don't say that in Germany also or in Belgium, but I believe you. He has honest eyes, so. Well, thank you very much for this interview.
Thank you very much.
Well, maybe now we're on stage, you can play something on the keyboard so you can show us that it's real.
Go
this
ahead.
Is live.
Yeah, I can.
I will take this one, okay?
Sure. Go for
okay,
it.
I will fit in this tree, I think. I can't sing, but.
I don't know. Oh, it is. What should I play?
What should you play?
I didn't mean to hurt you.
He doesn't know the words. It's sad.
You're gonna sing with us, right?
No.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna sing.
I don't sing on this song, on the background.
But you know the words.
Yeah, I do.
So sing!
No, it's okay.
Okay, well, this is a nice end. They're standing here, they're gonna perform tonight. And I wanna thank you very much.
Thank you.
Well, it's going fine. And I'm gonna watch you tonight, so you better be at your best.
Thank you very much. We will be at our best, I promise.
Yeah, of course.
We would like to thank TMF for their support. Ever since day one, they've played our first video, they've played our last video, so thank you.
We're their biggest fan. Thank you.